The actors and the crew, people who work on the show deserve, you know, to be celebrated.
How do I do this without letting myself down and letting my father down where he is and also letting Kunle down?
When I got here, I was like, wow, it worth it.
I think in life, when you choose your path, just stay and be focused.
I knew that this role was for me. I could kill it. I don't know how my dad thinks. I'm a genius.